Good thing I get these guitars for free. I love the way you scream. Yeah, I feel like I'm back home in New Jersey where they all scream. Thank you very much. I want to introduce to you from all the way from the Soviet Union, Armenia. Grew up in Turkey, and now he is right here in California for the first time. His name is Arto Tunavachi. He loves California. I love the California girls very much. I said, okay, grow your hair, you might get one. Anyway, on congas from the Puerto Rico on congas, Gumbi Ortiz.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's hear it for the Cats. You'll be back. I'd like to now introduce a fine player who's been touring with me on and off for the last couple of years, playing guitar duets from different parts of the world. His name is Chris Carrington from Dallas. He's going to join me now. Let's welcome Chris. Now we get to impose upon you some new music. Experiment, which is another word for rehearsal. Jesus Christ, I think somebody shot me. I know you're from Dallas, Chris, but cowboy days are over. Anyway, we're going to put, you know what? I'm just going to pass this around rather than play it, because it's kind of difficult. Why don't you get an idea of what it would have sounded like if we had done it? Let's start with it done. Anyway, it's a very interesting piece of music. It's modern tango with classical influences, written by a very well-known composer in South America and Europe. His name is Astor Piazzolla. Remember this name? Astor Piazzolla. You're going to hear about him. He's actually... Kind of up there in age, but he's well known for modernizing the tango in Argentina and studying classical music in Paris. And he's combined these wonderful elements, including jazz elements, in most of his compositions. So we did this new arrangement of this piece entitled Tango Suite for Two Guitars, which I hope to record someday.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tucker Show, I just want to know. Okay. I heard she was here, I got excited. There she is.
Thank you.
you very much. Chris Carrington.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you all for being a beautiful audience for us. It's my first time playing in Ventura. It's really, really a great audience. We look forward to coming back and playing for you again soon. On behalf of myself and the guys, thank you all. Good night.